Hello everyone, it's Leah, your unique presenter. I wanted to share with you guys something. We just got our new liquid foundation brush. Now remember when we came out with the Touch where everyone was raving about how you could use this brush for it. But notice something wrong with this. It's really big. So it's really hard to get like up and near your eye and up and along here. It's because it was so fluffy you'd have to squeeze it or something. It's still a great brush, but didn't really suit the needs we had. So Unique came out with this beauty. It is our liquid foundation brush. It actually has a little hole in the middle, so you can put the makeup there to put it in. And what I like though, it's not only is it small, it's super, super soft. Like it's probably the softest brush we have. I'm actually like excited for that. I wish you guys could feel this. But it's small, so you can get right up in here. Now, mine's still brand new. I haven't used it yet. So let's see how this actually works for putting that on.
Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let some shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Tied it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Run myself out and no one cares. Dug the trench out, lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. Just to throw it away.
So I did get a little excited and used a little too much makeup, but check this out. You're all done? My son says, yeah. The brush is actually perfectly clean. There's no makeup left in the brush. Like I said, I did put it on a little thick. I did use, got a little excited and used a little too much. Oops. That happens, all right? But I mean, as you can see, I was able to get in all the way up under my eye, all the way along here. You know, everything's nice and blended. I'm talking to the camera. Just shush for a minute, please. Yeah, so this is definitely something that if you're, I've also heard you can use this with the BB cream. So if you use that a lot, you can use it. Use the liquid touch. I know it's on back order unless you are out of stock, actually, unless you order a collection. But yeah, no, if you haven't used it, we should be getting those in stock soon. The BB cream, definitely. That'll probably be the next thing I try because I do use that a lot more than I use the liquid. But, you know, it's definitely something you need to try. You need to get this in your kit. You need to have it on hand, especially for when those liquid foundations come back. You want to already have this ready. Because I guarantee this will probably end up being the next thing that goes on high demand once those liquid foundations back. So make sure you're ordering yours soon. Today would be good.
Stop the show, choppy words and a sloppy flow. Shotgun opera lock and lock.